No, he's at the edge of the bridge. He hasn't seen me yet. He's standing at the edge. He doesn't think. I don't think he's seen me. He's coming back up. He's coming back up. He's coming back up. Oh, nevermind. He's cautious. He's gonna stop. He's turning around. I think he's kind of tripping right now. Oh, now he's coming. Now he's going back down. He's going back down. He's riding it down. I think he thinks someone's on the bottom. Okay, hit it up. Hit it up. Hit it up. Yep, here's his. Yeah, he just ran back. Nope. Now you should shoot him. Never mind, he's coming up, he's pulling around. Okay. He's coming up. Is he coming on? I think so. Should I take off my, ring, huh? I did. I'm gonna clap at him. Oh, look, there's another guy out there. No, they're coming, they're gonna see me. They see me. Oh, I'm gonna get to play for this guy. Oh, I got it. Oh, he jumped. He's gonna know you're down here now. I think he is. Get him. Should I call it up? He's gonna see us yet. Yeah, but imagine if you call it up and... Okay, he's gonna see us again. He probably thinks we're on the very, very bottom doing it. You should hit him with the arrow, dude, and then I'll pull it. Wait, he's on it. Don't shoot him yet. No. Oh, hide, 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 hide. Dude, should I send it back up and then... Thank you. guy doesn't see me, I gotta like... Okay, get ready, ready, get ready.
And that's it for Dark Souls 3 Bridge Troll. Me and my friend Sir Plainview have been using the Invisible Bridge to try and troll as many people as we can. I hope you all liked it. Thanks.